All right, always a great day when you can play the Beatles, or try to play the Beatles, I should say. There's a lot of chords in this one. This is, I think, written by George Harrison, called Something. And we're going to try and make it easier than it is. Hopefully, it'll sound okay. I do need new strings, and one of these, it's this one down here is about to break. So I'm going to try and get through the song. And then I'll have five guitars to restring. All right, we got an F major, D sharp major, G, to a C. And you got this dreamy C major 7. You can hear that bad string ringing out. Then we're going to go back to the C. Drop our finger in here on the G, on the G string. There's an F major down here. I'm going to play it. And an F major 7. Just a subtle change there. E minor to a D. And there's an A. C sharp minor. That string's really ringing out. G sharp major to an F sharp minor to an F minor. Back to the A. There's an A minor. Wow, that's a simplified version, if you can believe that. The other version has all kinds of crazy Harrison chords. Your fingers are all over the place. So I'm going to try and play it like that. We'll see how it sounds. It's a cool song. If my strings hold out.